You want to try Stadium? I think that could also be a good one for you.
Yeah, or do you want to go into a new set? Or
how we can do a new set, however we want it.
Yeah, we're going to go back to Battlefield, I'm sure.
Yeah. I'll strike Dreamland.
Yeah, Yoshi's Story FD.
Okay, so...
I don't think you want to go to FOD. Falcon. Why is that a bad state for Falcon?
A lot of his aerials are interrupted.
By the platforms?
Yeah. And it's small, it's not pretty big. But it's just like, it's very annoying because, like, for me, at least I'll get for, like, some kind of reactionary things. Like, if it's a stomp me, but I have to, like, short hop for it, you know? And then all of a sudden there's a platform in the way, yeah. So I miss the,
Yep.
That's the kind of thing that'll just, the more you practice, dude, eventually that will happen and I'll get 3-0'd. Actually, I can't speak too soon here. Harambe might die. Nice. Useless tech in the game. Is that, like, guaranteed if they miss the tech?
The Raptor Boost?
Yeah.
If you tech in, it won't hit.
Well, I mean, but if I miss... I see what you're saying. If I miss the tech, though...
Tech in place or tech away, it'll go. Get up attack, I think, actually, beats it.
Probably. So you just have to get the read, I guess?
Yeah.
Out the forward smash. Falcon life.
Yeah.
For the spirit of 20GX.
Ready? Go!
That edge of the hitbox.
Nice.
Yeah, that platform is a tough place for any character to be.
So Jigglypuff's pretty good against platforms.
Like those platforms, because of their height, yes. Not like dreamlike platforms, oddly enough. They're too tall for Jigglypuff and Marth to really control well, because Jigglypuff has to either full hop or double, like short hop and full hop to get there. Oh, that lip! Yes. Nice. The fade was good, but you know, I got the point to this. Can we play the set, like, the music on?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Is that a...
Yeah, no.
I don't know why it was... Okay. Yay for 20XX.
I just know why. I don't know.
Okay. And losing by four shots. Have you seen his new diss track for Hub? Oh man, it's good too.
Actually, I hate Chillin.
I mean,
aww. I just got this built for someone else.
I do that too. My Corneria stage is the lucky diss track. So, unfortunately, I mean, I can see where you're coming from, but I don't agree. I think he's a living legend. Pax is a little bit, but he's just a bit.
Chillin' or laughing?
Chillin', or the rap is anyway. Ooh! Good movement. Fastest character on the ground versus fastest character in the air. That was smart. Now I'm gonna scrub out. Case in point. Yeah, it'll save me from that. Not on platform. I don't think that it's guaranteed on platform like that.
Yeah, I was waiting for it.
I'm like the most restless chicken. Oh! That's a meteor and I didn't hit it. Win that trade. Me to anything, I think you win that trade.
Maybe not rest, but.
No, well, okay, fair. Ooh! My life flashed before my eyes when you did that. I'm like, no, he got the read. Yep, that'll do it.
Alright, finally got one.
Survival!
You know where I'm taking you.
Yeah.
Normally Dreamland, but Falcon.
No, I haven't. Are you about to watch it?
Oh no, this is not the reverse hitbox! Anything but the reverse hitbox! Falcon doesn't die off the top. Oh! Things that I did not think I would see today. The counter pick.
Yeah.
That's not good.
Ready? Go!
Just straight into me. Combo? Yeah, but you know, knee. But knee. Pretty good move. I see what you mean by the platform's missing over there.
Yeah. Oh! No one expects the F-tilt. Even the Jigglypuff player. Actually, I love Falcon's F-tilt.
Oh, I mean, the Jigglypuff F-tilt.
Yeah.
It's pretty bad. not useless. Soft makes some good. Have you played Soft before? He's a Georgia Jig. He's the best Jigglypuff in Georgia. He makes good use of it, but he plays much more grounded than, say, like Hungry Box does. Which is weird for a Jigglypuff, I'm sure. My god! Weak hitbox, weak knee. And incoming. I'm over here gasping.
Yeah. I was short breath on that one.
Jigglypuff! Stupidest character in the game. Except for Luigi, but that's for a different reason.
So where are we going, bro?
2-2.
2-2, yeah. It's tight. But it's on your counter deck, so. Here we go.
Ready?
It's on. Did you go for another straight up knee?
No, that was a stop.
Oh, okay. The game covered it. Or not game. Go. That's it. Covered it.
Yeah. You gotta go. I don't know. That always gets it super hard right at the beginning. It always gets, like, combos up.
Oh! Well, that was cool. We bring you back to your game. Your regularly scheduled broadcast. Over that platform.
Show me a move.
Sorry. I didn't want to be that guy. It just happened.
Oh.
Yeah, the hedge cancels. So do they run Smash tournaments at Second and Charles?
I don't know. I haven't heard anything about it. Did you see something?
I went over there and asked, and they said something about they had one not too long ago, but I don't know how long not too long ago is. Let me just burn all my jumps here for no good reason. Oh, good, great fade, dude. Those platforms are messing me up. I'm like, Nope, can't go for the rest.
Go!
job of getting on the other side of my shield so I can't shield grab you. The cross up.
Yeah.
It's like, I know that they say that shield grabbing is pretty bad at higher levels of play, and that's one of the reasons why. I keep, it's a microsecond from going for it.
Yeah, I used to get punished.
Oh, Randall, you cheeky little... I can't be mad. I wasn't sure if that was gonna work, but okay. I learned something new today. Ooh, good read. Keep going towards the inside of the stage. It's a bad habit of mine. Now, if that didn't do it, Sakurai, why? It's a